Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley said the trauma associated with children witnessing violent acts and growing up in homes where domestic violence is experienced was discussed among CARICOM heads.
The Prime Minister of St. Kitts is an expert in this matter, and he raised the whole question of the violence that children are exposed to within the home. I speak here about domestic violence, because many of these criminals come from a home somewhere.
He said the government will soon be asked to consider the establishment of a commission that targets families.
Where families can get help, can play a role in being more effective in raising children, because what we are taking for granted is no longer there. In an earlier time, the parenting of children by parents and grandparents and the society and the village and the towns, that was sufficient to bring them up with a certain amount of perspective.
The Prime Minister said such a measure can start from the school system. On the topic of music, Dr. Rowley said imposing an all-out ban on derogatory and violent lyrics might prove to be difficult.
We discussed it at length, but we make a distinction between condemning it and banning it, because we believe that to talk about bans, to ban something, is simply to make it more attractive to those who would want to use it.
He added that there can be a restriction of what he described as tasteless content in public spaces and on public airwaves.
In today's technological world, you can't ban something like that, because you might say you don't want it on TTT, you don't want it in a public space, but social media will make sure it's available to all who want it. And that's one of the difficulties that the current world faces. There was a time if you say don't print it in the newspaper, that's the end of that.
Dr. Rowley said those in the music business should understand that violent music can have damaging effects. Mahalia Joseph-Wharton, TDT News.